to be worried about money, to be worried about your well-being is absurd. Krishna has said, yoga kshema vahamiham. He said, you get your yoga. If you get to your yoga, then you get your kshema, means your well-being. The other day somebody asked me, what is the way to Lakshmi? Is first to get to your yoga. Why didn't he say kshema yoga? He said, yoga kshema vahamiham, first yoga. First you get united with your divine force, and then your well-being is looked after. It is looked after. Even if I tell you the stories of that, you won't believe to what extent it looks after your kshema also. You don't become Mr. Ford, because that's madness. You become a person who is provided for, who is looked after, and who never feels the dearth that there is no money. That's what is kshema is, in which your health improves, material things improve, everything improves once you have got yoga, which is promised by Shri Krishna 6,000 years back. I am not saying something new, it was said about 6,000 years back.